We're starting here. Ow. Always good when your first cave is a thing. I was starting to take too much damage. I didn't really want part of it from there. I was thinking about going towards level 6 in Armos. I got a lot of shopping spots right near start, so there's that. Alright, we got one of those out of the way. Hint shop. Near-ish to start. Okay. I can't believe that worked. I really can't. Had to see if the red gorillas were one hit or not. Because the gorillas, it didn't trigger it. I'm dead anyway. Well, that's an interesting find this early, though. Come on, I believe in you. It's only going to put me further away from where I want to go, though, so I have to try and get through. They actually make that screen work? That's actually cool to get this cave out of the way. There's still a lot of open caves down there that I'm not going anywhere near right now, which bothers me a little bit. What's up, Dark Rupee? What is with the Take Any Caves hanging out here? I have it, so I have to check it. Metroid 1 can stay Metroid 1. Where is this? This is 7-4, the worst stage. Came in from the top. I don't know what you mean by we're only doing what I Zolls. Always go up. This took a two. I shouldn't be doing this. We're committed now to finding out what this is. But we have a Zelda 1 randomizer. Let's not name this ink blot and say that we did. Okay? I'm glad we agreed on that. Good job, old man. Good job. I bet you practiced that line. Nice. I mean, I guess technically I should check the coast if for no other reason than checking the cave. Woo! Of course, this could be here. Back to 3 and 5, right? Give me that. Max price wood arrows. All hail! I have the Armos item already. We're in. Top path was scary. Let's see what's over here. Dang. I don't have a key anyway yet. Oh god. Okay. nothing. Dango dwells on Death Mountain. Okay. Well, that was fun. Oh boy. Dodge. I have found 3, 5, and 9. Nothing else. What was over here? What made me leave this mess? Fire. Oh, come on. No, I'm gonna go up the side. Now, actually, let me just cut through the rest of the forest and burn it all down while we're at it. On the mountain. Seven's in the forest. Forest is a mess. I'm in 7-7 to start. Oh my goodness. And immediate Goma nonsense. So by this logic, I should be finding level 1 next, because it's the only odd-numbered level left. Oh, God. trying so hard. Now I at least know they're more than two hits. I'm trying. Oh wow, that was scary. There's only one more chance for the power bracelet to be useful, which means because it was such an early find, it will not be. Hints. Yeah, that's not happening. You know what? This just isn't happening. Go to the bomb shop. I'm not getting any bombs. That's actually bothering me. Not necessarily. The hint just means that it's in level 6. Level 8. Weird thing. I did remember that there was a thing here correctly. Weird alien thing. Hey, we got a key. Look at this map now. It seemed likely that was a possibility. There we go, there's more keys. And that's a ladder block. Show me passage. I'm not even mad. Now we actually are trapped down here until we get a ladder. So 8's ladder block, but we at least have an item out of it. It's a good question. Goodness, was that six hits? Did they roll up? That's six hits. Red darkness will not be very helpful. Well, level one at least has the decency to start us at the very bottom of the map. Whoa. Tank a bunch of Lionels. Don't worry, she'll be okay. Why not? That's our first Triforce piece. I should kill them all. Those are all bomb droppers, and I didn't get one bomb out of that room. Just saying. I was fully ready for this to be the meat block. Compass. Kicked the wooden boomerang out of level one and put it on the coast, taking it out of its nice cozy home to pull that dirty, dirty trick. Can you believe that boomerang? No bomb drops. So all the bomb droppers rolled high, and they're not giving us anything. Next to start. This is 4, so I want to go here. Oh, wow. We know the recorder's in here. I don't even know what to do with that room. Red ring and a white to go with my white sword. I can do this. Gladly take that thing out over chancing that a blue wizard spawns in his place. That's the only exit from this room, isn't it? Yeah, it is. So the other staircase goes to the other side of that room. Top of a heart. Well, come back here a little later and get, I think. Let's do this. I still need to get those spots out of the woods. Still no bomb drops. Have I gotten a random bomb drop yet? I feel like the answer might actually be no. Kills have I gotten and not gotten a bomb drop? Like, this is actually becoming funny. I need to save the 100 rubies for wooden arrows. I think that's the only other thing for me to really buy besides more bombs. Fire always scares off the ghost. What? This is not actually a great place to be with only one bomb. Ask and ye shall receive, I guess. That was a very nice find. Check over here. I tend to always get things at the top of the staircase. I'm missing 4 and 2, I think. Power bracelet was almost useless. It gave me a bomb shot by 6. That was its big use. Useful. 2 is in one of the other 6 spots. If it's not here, I'm tempted to go back to the bomb shop. I honestly really should, just to make sure I can still explore the whole mountain. How'd I get like the first green scroll so well and nothing after it? I've spent like well over 100 rupees on bombs. That's the reason I'm really glad I found the red ring. Now I definitely don't have to buy a blue ring. Two are both up here. Good to know. So all the dungeons are effectively accounted for. Oh, what even? I can't get out of that room anyway. Is that my first random bomb drop of the whole thing? Naturally, I get that when it's not useful. I'm just really mad about. I'm mad about a lot of these rooms right now. Alright, I can go down. Just a key in there. It'll stop the beeping. Thank you. last thing you want to do is not clear that room and then find out, like, the Triforce is in it. And even though you can't get it, you could have known it was there. There should not be a staircase here, and there isn't. Good. We all know it's in the shoot room, right? Just making sure everyone agrees with that assessment. Like, that was the only answer the moment that room was next to the starting location. It has the Triforce. We all know that. From here. There are three more rooms in this dungeon. Okay, Gliok has it. Ganon's on the overworld! Alright, dungeons are found. That is 5-5. A weird stage, but an okay one. That is rather unfortunate. Have the any key, so let's continue. The raft. I was really hoping I could get a heart drop out of something there. Yeah. even if I can't get it. I mean, a heart container is not worth going nuts for, and now I know what it is. That's why you clear out those rooms. That's why I left, or was it just the key problem? Like, as much as it would be neat to go into, six and claim that recorder. I know where all the dungeons are now, though, so I know, like, don't need the raft. Or the recorder. I don't need the recorder. It's just nice to have the item that lets me wander around the overworld freely. Go up. So I have a ladder blocked heart in two. That works out. One, two, three, and four are all clear. It's almost a shame I did four before two. Bomb supply is good enough. Let's go into five. Five we got as far as a Gliok and needing to bomb north. Bombs will defeat a Vire, good to know. Okay. Okay. Off we go. Above the Godzilla boner. I said it! Let's face it, we all saw it. Somebody had to say it. Wow. That's the other reason to keep my money, I guess. I mean, normally I like to move further north at every possible turn. But at the same time, you gotta check what's in these places. No items in 5. And I have no knowledge of where the bow and the recorder are. 5 is the smallest available dungeon. Dungeons actually ladder blocked. I think 8 was ladder blocked. It actually was, yeah. The worst thing about this is I'm looking for a floor drop. Stop getting hit by bubbles. This is how it has to be, and this is how it has to be. Let's dance. Was in fact the floor drop. Always go up. Seven's over there. This is as good as an excuse as any to go this way. And then 8 and 6 will be the other way. Heart dropping group. I because I had to pay the mugger, I don't actually have the cash to buy the arrows right now. I didn't come here for seven, you fools! All hail! Heart dropping group. Actually, I don't think they're officially the heart dropping group. It's like there's a dungeon super heart dropping group. Oh, this started with a Goma block, didn't it? But it was also a locked door from what I see. Oh my god. Seven, three quarters moon. Oh no. I have to actually start saving these bombs a little bit. What's up, big head? Hi. We got a lot of rooms here. Not getting much out of it. Goodness, a random bomb drop. They do exist. Make me pay off another mugger game? Maybe not yet. Not sure where I should go next. I I want to do this. The answer is always 7. Thank you, Fairy Drop, earlier, for allowing me to face tank the Blue Wizzy. Oh, come on, be the item. Where could you possibly go at this point? I don't think there's any bad place for this to really take me. Oh, there is. It's the... Well, we know that's not the item now, so... I mean, that's good. Level 7's always a jerk, but at least I got the bow out of it. And I got more bombs now. Still here, but we've proved in that you're worthless. If only you had built that fourth shutter door, you could have been a somebody. What's over here? Staircase dropped at this point. Could be it. I'll take my chance with the wizrobe. This is dangerous. I did not have any hits to give, so that was a good grab. One more round anyway. Maybe I should have just paid off the mugger. That's all I wanted. Second Quest 7, Mugger Central. The spiral collapsed. Alright, now we haven't actually gone in the Triforce room yet. Who else is ready to see the Goma? Oh, good. 7 is clear. There are 2 items left in 8. There's 1 item in 6 that we don't know what it is. We haven't actually collected the recorder yet. Let's do this before something stupid happens. Oh, I could have bought these next to 8 anyway. Hard ladder block. Technically, we haven't actually been blocked by a Goma yet. It's just looked like it a few times. Killing things for money. So this is a Chevy room, and that's when we stopped. Glad I checked that. Fun at all. That counts as near the desert? Stay on the top of the dungeon, but I also don't want to abandon the corner rooms. Philosophy is always stay on top of the dungeon as long as you can. These people read from left to right. Well, at least English. That's what she said. Always stay on top. Thank you. always stay on top. Goma blocked silver arrows. Let's go! This seed was too trolly. For a minute, I really thought we were about to have a level 8 Triforce blocked by a Gliok. Alas, it was not meant to be. There's still a floor item in here. Ah! Ah! What is the most valuable item standing? It's the wand, I guess. That was a bomb. Well, we have the staircase item, so we know what that is. Did we get the Triforce in 6? We haven't gone back into 6 yet. Who did the Mario? Let's go. It's a cosmic one? Alright. Alright, let's go. Get hit immediately. Alright. That was the big thing for there. Got the one hit in. Yeah, it's an ink blot. Oh, this is an interesting find. It's not an interesting find. The staircase pops out in a corridor staircase room in that single room right under the T, so you can't go to the right out of it. Which means the top left must now, especially, have the other staircase to go to the top right. So this is a properly cordoned off dungeon. I'm not sure I cleared out that room with the diamond staircase. We're going in. Now you're seeing why I left this place. Oh my God, what even? If you make me clear out that many rooms full of just nonsense. Thank you. that was good. D-pad. That could have still been the item, actually, because there's another push block room on that side I have not cleared out yet. Where am I? Just what even at this point? Is it in the room near the start of the dungeon? Is it in the room I otherwise still haven't cleared out? Is it hiding in this tea room, hoping I just don't notice it? Hiding behind your army of wizrobes. So the stair item is the recorder. So if I run into trouble recorder problems in 9, that's the one gotcha with me saying let's go. Is we are weak to recorder blocks. We know via hint that the recorder is, in fact... Oh, wow. We know the recorder is in 6. We have not seen the bait block. And... Sorry. It's over here. It's been the one saving grace of this seed. Is darkness on the overworld. I want to say the best item on the board is the red candle. It might be the only item on the board as well. The roar of Gliok! Patra. Hi! Don't mind if I do. It's not a race. Thank you. saw that too. Blue Lanmo, doing its best. I was caught in the grapple there. I had to escape. This is dangerous here. I think I only need one more shot, but that was scary. Alright, let's continue the other way. We have bacon. Getting the key on principle. Actually put it as staircase one because it's the first one I'm actually gonna take. There's no room over there to go to, so see that door. It's like, oh. Hi. Red candle is still at large. And I guess the other one has to be a heart. Because I had 13 hearts and 14, 15. Well, 14 and then 15's the last take any. And of course, the first take any was a candle. Never got to hear it. Oh, good run. Good run. I've got to go and submit my runs to Supersonic's thing. Figure out what those are going to actually be. Supersonic's thing. Go host Supersonic. Later, folks.